visiting High Wycombe in Buckinghamshire. Mostly in the museum because there was torrential rain.
Your sister's house, and you've still got it in your drawer, even now.